things that I have stolen from my mom. Her heart.